Did you know that there was a secret society that lives in almost every city on planet Earth? A society that has embedded themselves in the world's cities and learned their secrets and their culture? They're so secret that they could even be living right next door to you and you wouldn't even know it. Have you ever met a gypsy?
I'm George Eli. I'm an American gypsy. Nah, they're a problem. I'm gypsy. They're a big problem. Let me see your hand. Let me see if I'm a big problem. No, everything's going to be good.
Gypsies, or Rom, live all over the world. Exiled from northern India over 1,000 years ago, they settle in countries from Russia to rural Bulgaria, Paris, Argentina, and major U.S. cities. Okay, here's what you need to know. Two things. Rom have an obligation to one another. And we can recognize one another anywhere in the world, no matter what tribe they're from, I can tell who's gypsy.
Does anybody know where the gypsies are at? Gypsies anywhere? No? Bambolea!
Bambolea! I can pick a city anywhere in the world, go to that city, find a local Rom, and I'll have a cool place to stay, some really, really interesting tour guides, the best places to eat. Wow, that looks amazing. And a key to that city's underground. In each episode, we meet a gypsy person or family who tells us how gypsies ended up in their part of the world.
What it is inside, spiritually, we stick together.
They show you how to live gypsy style through unimaginable bargain shopping.
One thing I'm gonna say about gypsies, they come in here every single day and they ask for a Rolex. No matter what price you give them, that price is $5,000 away from the price they're gonna offer you. Bambolea!
Bambolea! A woman's best friend is a diamond and a guy's best friend is a dollar. Sorry.
Outrageous partying and culinary surprises. All of these make up the improvised gypsy lifestyle. The Traveling Gypsy is not your typical globe-trotting travel show and goes way beyond the underground, not-for-tourist type guide. So that's what it's all about. Friends, family tradition, and adventures across the world. You know, people say that gypsies are just a bunch of begging thieves, but I think our biggest crime is not sharing our culture with the world. So join me, George Eli, to unlock gypsy travel secrets all over the world. Remember, I have the key.